What do you know? I'm bogged again. Now, I don't know about you, but I've been using recovery systems, things to get me out of situations like this for years now. One of those items that I've always had for the past 16 years has to be the MAXTRAX. Now, there is a whole series of MAXTRAX in the MAXTRAX family. So I'm going to show you today those MAXTRAX. And I'm gonna start with one of the most popular ones and the ones that I've used the most, and that is the Mark II. Now you'll notice they've got this ramp up design, front and rear. So that's a patented design, but not only is it ramped front and rear, but it's also used as a shovel. And if you have a look, you can flip him over and use it as a shovel. All right, that looks like it'll go in there. Now, would you believe that there are 88 of these individual little teeth sitting on the top of this track, right? Now, that is what gives the tire traction and pulls the board in underneath. Mate, it is that tough that you could almost fold these things in half without them breaking, because they're made from a UV stabilized nylon. Now it's been engineered to that point and it's a special formula. How cool is that? All right, let's see if we can get out of this situation that we're in. Well, there you go. 3 ton of Land Cruiser just drove over the top of those tracks. And if you have a look there and there, that's where the tire gets the traction from. It grabs those teeth, pulls it in underneath, and off you go. The trick is not to get any wheel spin, okay? And you want to just drive out. So there's a testament to the quality of that material that goes in to engineer these Mark IIs. Now, let's show you the extremes. All right, here we go. These ones are called the extremes. Now they're called extreme because they are the most extreme out of the MAXTRAX family. Now the reason why they're so special and why they're called extremes is because of these little things here. These are alloy replaceable teeth. So see these ones, they're molded in. These ones, they're fully replaceable. Now the track itself is still made from that super tough nylon blend. So it's just as extreme as this one, only it's got that added difference. Definitely, this is the one that we take away on our trips. And not only that, people like special forces, the military, first responders, they are their choice as well. Now, every one of the four in the MAXTRAX family have this integrated handle built in along the edges. One, makes them easy to pick up. Two, easier to get out of the sand when they're bogged down and they disappear. So not only do they interlock with themselves, but they also interlock with different models. That's a very cool feature. There's still two more in the range of the MAXTRAX family, and I'm going to show you them now. And they have very special uses. All right, here we go. You'll notice these ones are the little babies in the family. Have a look at the size of that. Very compact. Now they still have the integrated handles on the side, okay? They're stackable with themselves. They also are tough, super tough. It's made of that nylon blend. It hasn't changed between them, okay? It's got the little teeth on them to give you that traction. They're light and they're easy to use. Now these are used mainly for smaller vehicles. Probably the smallest of the four-wheel drives, like a Suzuki Jimny, designed perfectly for ATVs. Now that's not all, there's still one more, and this is the brand new one in the MAXTRAX family range. They've just launched it. It's an absolute cracker of a little track. I'll go and grab one and I'll show you. All right, here it is, guys. This is it. This is the new MAXTRAX LITE. Now, as you can see straight away, I'm feeling the weight of this thing, and it's light. Now, it's made from a different material. It's impact resistant thermal plastic material. So it's just as good as these. It's got a 3.5 ton rating. So that truck behind me, it weighs 3.1 ton, right? So you could use that with that. That would be the high end of the scale. But it's mainly designed for SUVs, RAV4s, all those sort of light type of vehicles that you take on the beach these days. So not only that, it's shorter. So it can fit in smaller places, easier to pack. It comes with all the same technology that you get from the other MAXTRAX in the family. You've got that patented ramp design. It works as a shovel. It's got all those little individual knobs on it so you can get the traction with your tires just to get that grip to get you out. Well, there you go, guys. That's number 4 in the MAXTRAX family. Now, having used MAXTRAX for the past 16 years and watched them evolve over the years, I'd have to tell you, I've relied on them more than anybody that I know. We've used them to make roads. We've used them to get us off beaches where we could have lost our vehicles. There's no doubt about it. It's an absolute cracker of an invention. And mate, it should be the number one go-to for recovery equipment if you're gonna set up your four-wheel drive, your ATV, your side-by-side, your little Jimny, your SUV, you name it. Mate, they're that tough that you can even use them to recover military vehicles like when we owned the Unimog. There's no doubt about it, MAXTRAX, mate, they make one tough recovery board.